This video shows what the largest balls are, so let's see what's at the top. Is that not just a baseball? The Jai Alai or the Hai Alai ball, however you pronounce that? It looks exactly like it. So Pokeballs are actually kind of small. Smaller than a tennis ball? I don't think I'd expect that. Alright, that's definitely not a hockey puck. I don't know what that is. Oh, a field hockey ball. That makes sense. Little American bias showing right there. This is one of those things that I never thought I wanted to know, but now that I have the data in front of me, it's actually pretty interesting. Like, what's the largest ball? Who knows? Maybe it's like a bowling ball, or probably like a beach ball. I feel like those are pretty big. There's bowling, 218.3 millimeters. It's a weird way to spell soccer. I don't think I've seen that before. Water polo is by far the most impressive sport, because those balls are massive, and then you're treading water trying to score goals. All right, there's a beach ball. Okay, and what's higher? Aerobic and a hamster ball. Wow.